Okay. So I come off quarry. Maybe if I'm really quiet, I can get the jump on. Assassination! Aha! Expert at stealth, obviously. Is you. If I live for that, I would be very concerned. seen those already. Going the wrong way this whole time. Let me go into default. Into the ship group. Same thing, honestly.
Elevator's broken. Gotta get down the old-fashioned way.
I'm very experienced in falling, if you have been paying attention. You see, I'm a professional at playing Fall Guys. Some may be a hard, he's another guy, but it'll work. It'll be fine. See, I'm a pro already. What did I crap? Guess it doesn't matter. Whoa. Okay. I could probably just fall all the way down and then dash at the end, but I don't trust myself with that. The sound. Okay, so that's it. She just ripped out a piece of the wall. Oh my god, I'm so fat. Werewolves down here? Any funky blood boys? never forget about the buddy system. Oh, okay. I have made a barrier for myself. Open the door. You failure. Disgust me. Run away. What the hell? Oh no. What the hell? Excuse me. The hell is you, bro? Stop yelling at me, it's scary.
Whoa. Not what I expected.
I forgot to read that other one. Never even found it. Okay. By the way she's running, there's an enemy. Skip for me. Rock. Battery, go! I'm in so much pain. I crushed my subordinate with the rocks.
Ugh. And there it is. Right where you led me.
Oh no.
The HRAs, the prisms, they mean something to you. I need to get this prism to Marshall before it's too late. HRAs, then Dylan.
Hmm. Maddie looked on Hallie, bro. So sorry, but I'm going to have to ask you to leave me alone. Right now. Goodbye.
Goodbye. Good time, great time. I know. I always give great time. Yes.
Those freaking vibrating orbs are so scary.
They basically just walk at you. Mr. X all over again.
Pope wants us to compile all of Darwin's data entries from the past. Had to take a detour into the quarry, but I found plenty. Here.
We will start HRA production immediately. I promised I'd tell you about Dylan once you helped us.
This is it? She knows. 17 years I've waited.
Your brother is here. He was once known as Prime Candidate 6, codenamed P6. We brought him here after the ordinary event. He was groomed to be the future director. He had talents far beyond any other candidate in the program.
Of course he did. We found you together. We share a bond. Are you with him now?
So you kidnapped him. We took him in. Your parents vanished along with every other adult in Ordinary. Eventually, his power changed him. There were casualties. He wasn't fit to be the director.
Did you know about this? Is this why you didn't bring me here sooner? Were you keeping me away?
Where is Dylan? He's kept in the containment sector, in the Panopticon.
My brother. I thought we were the same. What if we are?
I'm going. Now. I expected as much. I need to go check on something. Something I cannot let the Hiss find. It shouldn't take long, but you must watch the Bureau while I'm gone. And remember, Dylan is dangerous. Do not let him out, Director Faden.
How do I make her stop calling me that? I'm not here for them. Nothing simple here. These people took my brother, but they've accepted me without question. Are they my enemies or my friends? I need to see Dylan. I need to know. I wish you could tell me what you know, explain things. Just stay with me, okay? I could use a friend right now.
Organisms vary so wildly.
Jesse, when you were down in research, did you run into a Dr. Rhea Underhill?
I didn't. Who is she?
She was... is a colleague of mine. A researcher studying a kind of extra-dimensional mold growing below research.
Well, I don't like the sound of that.
No one does. Look, I haven't heard from Rhea since the Hiss arrived. Would you mind having a look around for her next time you're in research?
Of course.
Thanks, Jesse. Now, what's on your mind?
I visited the quarry. What's the plan for all that BlackRock?
The Bureau has used BlackRock almost exclusively for containment purposes. See, I say, branch out! Instead of boxes, helmets. Instead of blast shields, knives.
Knives?
Yes, knives! So many combat applications. Slicing, stabbing, gouging. Sorry. I've been trying to get Darling to explore combat applications for years. I got a little excited.
Wow. I did not expect that from her. This place is looking good. Arish is making real progress around here.
Right? This place is a fortress. And with him taking care of operations here, I can spend more time analyzing the Hiss. I've been attempting to isolate and neutralize the Hiss resonance in blood samples, but no luck so far.
So you can't reverse it?
Not yet, but perhaps reversing it is too simple. See, if Hiss resonance can rewrite human genetics, then perhaps it's a question of rewriting the Hiss resonance. In theory, that could pave the way for custom human genetic alteration.
I wonder how often the phrase mad scientist is used around here. How is HRA production coming along?
Better than expected. We've already made enough to get people out of a couple safe rooms. And they're here, alive, thanks to you. And we never would have lasted this long if you hadn't walked in those doors.
You deserve thanks too, of course. We got this place up and running together, Emily. I should be going. Enjoy your data.
Oh, I will.
Physical alterations in his computer. Pope wants us to compile all of Darling's data entries from the past month.
Interesting.
Ox? The crucifies. Out. Who does she think she is? Authorized to execute data breach.
And I agree.
I want to try this out. From the description, it looks interesting. Thank you. Thank you.
The HRAs alone are proof Darlin knew more than he let on.
Didn't get to explore much of this place now, did I?